So obviously they trust him a lot, and that's one of those big things that you try to sell to your coaching staff. You hope they trust you in all situations.
Haley shoots in. Puck rolls out to center. Now getting into it. We got Sevier with Beaulieu. In comes Haley nearby. Beaulieu throwing some shots. Ooh. Sevier gets one back. Opozo, there you see, grabbing Uyghur.
I wonder if something happened a little earlier. I didn't notice anything between those two throughout the game. Although Beaulieu is a physical, tough kid. I did not see.
Ooh. They still going. Opozo and Uyghur still going at it. And they may go. They are going to go.
Yeah.
Opozo and Uyghur. And they go down. Now Petrovic is still in there with Falk.
Petrovic just threw down that right glove. That means that right hand's ready to go.
You see the premature rats are coming onto the ice.
Haley's in the middle of it.
He's down there underneath, isn't he?
Well, there's still...
Oh, here we go. Yeah.
There's still a little mustard left over.
Well, Haley's got a hold of Falk as Uyghur goes off. They're trying to get him separated. Leonard is nearby. Now, I'll tell you, James Reimer is at his own blue line. Way back there. Haley, to the cheers of the BB&T Shedder crowd, heads off.
I think there's something going on there. I hope we get that on recording as he's going by the Buffalo bench.
They'll play one more time.
Might have to have a private viewing of that one.
You need that. They'll play one more time in the home finale. Here's about 20 seconds before the fight.
So Beaulieu. Well, obviously, none of the Sabres are happy about losing a game like this, but Beaulieu and Sevier come together, and there is a little bit of retaliation, and there it goes. I mean, Beaulieu now is, I guess in his mind, he's had enough, he wants to go. Not easy being in the Sabres situation. I mean, teams have been there where you're...